Indiana liked Dan when he was their congressman.